Well, spun the motor a few times. I got oil pressure. Let's see what we get for first start. I've already put a base tune on it. It's got a different transfer case for a moment till I rebuild the right one. But other than that, should be good. Gonna have an exhaust leak. I'm missing two clamps. I had to fix some exhaust, but I'll fix it tomorrow. Tough to get out of my hoist.
Manifold leaking, that's nice. Sounds like torque converter bolt hitting.